Bit of light at the end of the tunnel for some local businesses who are struggling to survive under the coronavirus restrictions. News 3 reporter Anthony Sabella is live with us this morning with what the first phase of reopening is going to look like. Anthony.
Hey, good morning, Blaine. Well, we're expecting later today around 2 p.m. this afternoon to get more of an idea of what the next